All right, so the reason why I wanted to have a meeting with you two is because the community is out of control.
Yeah, I agree. I can start banning people if you want, because I haven't banned anyone in like what, 2 hours. Okay.
So... That weeb stuff channel needs to be deleted.
Yeah, that's the, you know, it's out of control.
Well, I don't know, like, we used to be, well, some of us used to be feared, and now we're just useless in these tournaments, right?
Yeah, speak for yourself, mate.
Brilliant.
Almost won yesterday.
I think the problem is tournaments are supposed to be fun, right? And I just struggle to take them seriously because...
Nah, fuck fun. I've got an idea that we can put this community in its place. Remind them who's actually in charge. Let's challenge the entire server to a game of Valorant.
Okay, well, if we're doing that, I'll play Cypher.
I'll play Omen.
Alright, I'll play Sage.
We need two good duelists, though.
What about Banana and Zaki?
Deck said we need two good duelists.
Yeah, fair. What about if we got the best Raze and Reyna in Europe?
Who are those guys that they do those, like, this is what 1,000 hours playing with Reyna and Raze looks like at Radiant? Who are those guys? Was that SoMarcus and...
And Flights.
Yeah.
You won't be able to get those. They're way too popular.
I've just got them. Yeah.
Well, that was easier than I thought it would be.
They're going to be on our team. And we'll play against the whole community with those two on our team. How does that sound?
That sounds
easily
good.
Done.
Let's try that and see how that works out.